Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. The latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China. Around the Three Gorges Dam, there was little rain in 2021, and it seems that the annual power generation did not reach the highest level in the world. Of course, in other places, floods such as tunnel submergence accidents have occurred. In China, there are many dilapidated dams, and although a renovation plan was announced last year, there is no information since then. Are their plans going well? On the other hand, the reality is that less than a month has passed before the opening of the Beijing Winter Olympics, and no tickets have been released yet. There is news that the infectious diseases are widespread and it is difficult to control them. I don't know if the Olympics will be successful. Basically, the stats they give are suspicious. Therefore, we analyze the numerical values that appear in detail and monitor the differences on a daily basis. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on January 9, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 169.97 meters. Compared to the day before yesterday, the water level is exactly the same. In the cross-section, the water level is around here. In the local video, this would be the situation. When I check the discharge at 9 a.m., it is 7,470 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 25%. Please see the satellite image of Sentinel. It was taken last September. You can see a bubble-like streak at the circle. This is evidence of water discharged from the power plant. I presume that this is probably still the case today. The Three Gorges Dam has facilities for raising and lowering ships. It will be this. It is a story that this structure may be tilted a little. Please see the video of this shiplift. It was probably taken with something like a drone, but the right part doesn't look like it's tilted a bit. I'll add a line to make it easier to understand. Since the height is around here, it is understandable that it becomes smaller as it goes down in perspective. However, looking at the line, I thought that the squeezing condition of the structure on the right side might be a little steep. I will erase the line again. It is a level that seems to be slightly tilted. However, feeling that way at this distance may actually be quite tilted. Of course, I didn't actually measure it, but what do you all look like? If you're watching this channel, you're right. This is the part of the corridor-like structure that connects the shiplift and the dam body. There is something like a crack. While raising and lowering the ship many times, tension is applied and it seems that cracks are occurring. Isn't this situation related to the inclination of the structure? Let's take a look at the dam data. The water level is currently maintained below 170 meters. At the one-month level, the water level continues to drop. As usual, by early June, they will lower the water level to 145 meters. Recently, the inflow has increased a little. Dams have various problems. They do not mention any potential concerns I think of, such as garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, acid rain, cracks due to aging such as UV light, and sand problems. They just say they're relieved, they don't talk about a variety of issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Please note that this is a rough value. After the new year, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. Actually check the flow of clouds. According to Windy, it is expected that there will be less rain clouds around the Three Gorges Dam. Clouds are likely to spread in the southern and lower reaches of the dam next week. You can see rain clouds flowing from the west one after another. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. By the way, I expect that the supply and demand of electricity will be tight in China in February. There are two reasons. The first is that the Winter Olympics will be held in Beijing. It will be held from February 4th to 20th, but I think that coal-fired power generation will be stopped in order to make the sky in Beijing blue. The same thing happened at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. The second is related to Indonesia. China imports coal, nearly half of which is Indonesia. Previously, it was dominated by Australia, but due to the feud between the two countries, China's imports have plummeted. Indonesia suddenly banned coal exports from January 1 to 31 in order to protect its electricity supply and demand. As a result, I predict that China will run out of electricity in cities other than Beijing as coal prices soar in February. What will happen? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.